So on this part where we did the two-tone for the striping, we were able to actually sand down the parts where they bled through. So it actually turned out really nice, as you'll see at the end of the video.